Hey everybody, blessings and peace to all of you. I'm just really letting the spirit move. When and how he chooses to. And tonight I received a word from the Lord. And it's very plain to see. So I'm just going to read what I wrote down in short of what I read. So Jephthah in Judges 11. Promised God that he would kill the first thing that met him when he would arrive from defeating the Ammonites. And it was his daughter. She asked to go away for 2 months before he would have to sacrifice her. He told her to go. So she went and came back, and she was sacrificed for a promise that was made to the Lord. When he spoke before, Hebrews 12:26, his voice shook the earth. But now he has promised once again, I will shake not only the earth, but also the heavens. Once again, clearly shows us that everything that was made will be destroyed. I encourage all of you to read all of Judges 11 and all of Hebrews 12. Very touching. And I love all of you. And I send blessings to all of you. And I mean, just really, really, really see what the Lord is doing. I mean, I'm reading it word for word. Read your Bibles, please. please. Read them. Don't just na 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 na. Pay attention. Tune in. Love and peace. Joy. Unspeakable. Through any circumstance. Doesn't matter. I mean, yeah, I'm serious right now. Because I want you to catch my drift of how serious this is. Because you know, love ain't just a pat on the back. Love punishes, but it's for your good. It's for your good, for my good. I love being punished. Punisher. Whatever. However you want to look at it. Fine with me. I'm listening. Are you?